Hey guys, coming to you from Gateway Classic Cars over here outside of St. Louis, Missouri. And I thought you'd like a look at this 1955 Chevrolet 210. And it is looking really sharp. Take a look at it here. You can see the chrome is really slick. And even the grille is fully chromed. Very nice. And it's got the dual horns up here. Those are chromed as well. And you can see they've added an electric fan to it to keep it cool. And it's looking really slick under the hood here too. It's got a 350 small block in it. That's been chromed out and everything. Four barrel carb. Nice billet air cleaner on there. And it even has a chrome fan shroud. Very nice. I mean, that is just really slick in there. And over here, see, you got your Chevrolet badge there. Got a nice set of aluminum wheels on it. Those are looking sharp. And as you can see, it's a nice straight car. Really slick looking paint on it as well. And like all the other Chevys of the time, you can see it's got that airplane inspired hood ornament on there. That's pretty cool. Nice wraparound windshield, and the glass looks really good. Definitely a slick looking car. Here, I'll back up a little bit so you can see the side of it. But it's looking really sharp. And out back here for car shows, they got this nice little panel made up that tells you everything about it. So you can set that out in front of your car when you're at the show. Pretty cool. And as you can see, it's got a spare wheel in there, another spare tire and wheel here. The trunk's fully carpeted and everything. Looking really nice. And this actually comes with the original bill of sale and some other documentation and the original owner's manual as well. So that's pretty cool. Got some blue dot tail lights out back. Just a real sharp looking hot rod. And the interior is just as nice. As you can see, it's got the tufted seats, the 50-50 split seat, matching door panels and rear seat as well. And it really looks like new in there. Nice three-spoke wheel. And then that very cool 50s dash, as you can see. 110 mile an hour speedometer, and it's an automatic. It's got a turbo 400 in it. A little later model stereo there, and it does have air conditioning as well. Just a nice looking car all the way around. Here, we'll go over there and take a look at the specs on it. And, like I said, 1955 210. Showing 94,000 miles on the odometer. Of course, everything's brand new at this point. Hopefully you guys can pause that and read all that information. But I mean, definitely a slick car all the way around. They've done a really nice job restoring it. All right guys, I thought you'd like a look at that one. I'm gonna keep looking around and see what else they have. And I'll see you later. Bye.